I can run a Jupyter notebook with all sorts of generative AI tasks on the latest, most powerful CPUs and GPUs on the Intel Developer Cloud in a couple of minutes. Let me show you how. cloud.intel.com. Check out my other video on how to subscribe. So just sign in, go to tutorials or click this icon, and this is all, you are in. Let's focus on the Gen AI notebooks, and now you have to choose your preferred usage. If you're into language models, you can start by just playing around with a large language model. There are several models to choose from, up to 7 billion parameters, and they run with no problems on the latest Intel GPUs. You can try out the coding assistant provided by various versions of the CodeLlama model. You can fine-tune a large model using quantization and low-rank adapters, or use retrieval augmented generation for multiple usages. If you'd like it more visual, you can use a text-to-image notebook. Follow the steps, choose a stable diffusion model, type in your prompt, and get an image. With image-to-image generation, you can pick a base image, like this beautiful lake, and ask for, I don't know, a couple of kayaks racing in the lake. So, all you have to do is to hit the launch button. It takes a minute and get you access to the latest algorithms on the latest hardware. Please note that it will not give you the best performance as you're sharing machines, but getting a dedicated machine is as easy. Try it out. Subscribe. Thank you.